So this is the procedure done for a patient for MN occlusion, left MN occlusion with significant neurological deficit. This is the roadmap which shows the MN occlusion. This is the internal carotid artery, A1, both ACA and opposite MCA, which is filling through the echo. We can see the occlusion at the M1. The guiding catheter is placed at the petrous carotid. So you can see the M1 occlusion. A microcatheter is passed across the occlusion and it is positioned distal to the occlusion. A check angio is done to see the patency of the distal vessel, following which a 640 centrotriever is deployed. You can see the centrotriever in the lower division deployed across the clot, and it is withdrawn. It is left there for 5 minutes, and following which the centrotriever is withdrawn. The check angio after that shows that the vessel has opened significantly. You can see that there is a minimal narrowing here. This is the lower division. There is a minimal spasm of the lower division. The upper division is significantly okay. There is no embolism to other territories. ACA is normal. A1 is normal. The vessel is also normal. So you look at the capillogram phase. So this is the capillary phase. Actually, this is more like a perfusion scan. You can see that the whole of brain, both the ACA territory as well as MCA territory, is completely perfused. Coming back, you can see all the lenticulocytes very well. The lenticulocyte can be seen very well, and the MN branches also are filling normally. A CT scan was done immediately after that. So this is the expert CT, which is done inside the cath lab itself, which shows the, we check for any bleed or anything. There is no bleed. The sinuses are seen prominently because of the contrast, which is done used for the angiogram. You can see the sinuses prominently. This is more like a post contrast CT. You can see the blood vessels clearly, no bleed, nothing. This is the clot which was taken out using the stent retriever, and this is the patient 1 hour after the procedure in the intensive care unit. It's able to lift the right upper and lower limb almost normally. Speech has improved significantly. Right lower limb power also has improved.